greetings everybody. Welcome back to Payday 2.
But I try to keep an open mind. Anyway, this guy Jimmy wants to work with us. Says he has a big job lined up. I did some checking and, crazy or not, the grapevine says he's okay, so it might be worth the risk. We better be sure though, because the job involves going up against notorious Russian psycho Akan. Not to be messed with lightly from what I've heard.
To get our hands on the EMP bomb, we're gonna have to mess with fucking murky water. They're transporting a bunch of goods
via
train.
Yeah, that was the movie that was,
train yard. I, of course, was
like
the first
Hardcore Henry,
to
I think?
But that's too risky, yeah.
And I think I already played it once and recorded it, but you know, this is part of a storyline, and I have a chance to try a different weapon. Oh no, wait, it's a freaking stealth mission. Ah, I hate it.
I'm not gonna lie. We're taking a huge risk by double-crossing Akan, but I believe this is the right choice. First thing is getting the EMP bomb that is getting transported by murky water. Then we'll be making a scheduled stop. That will be our chance. Getting quietly, Intel tells us the EMP bomb will be two parts, and that's what we're here for.
Come on.
Actually, I'm not sure if I want to record that stealth mission. I will probably... Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna resume my clinic when we go to that next storyline mission. Sorry.
Focus on finding the trains.
Okay, I'm back, I dealt with that previous mission.
This whole stopping evil cycles thing is a little out of our comfort zone, but Jimmy is pretty convincing. Maybe we should see this one through. Only thing is, we gotta go to Russia. There's a cache of high-tech data Jimmy wants us to steal so that Akan doesn't get his hands on it. He's pretty riled up about it. But even if we take Jimmy at his word, and doing this will be kind of a public service, we can probably squeeze a nice bit of profit from it too. And hey!
This dirty Russian organization is conducting some very fucking disturbing experiments from a...
Thank you.
cover!
Thank you.
Get down!
Get down!
This way!
Open the door! Do it! Drilling! Is it hippies?
Попади! Вали нахрен отсюда!
That's it, Tank. That's what taking care of the gas in the scanning room.
Alright, now find the test subjects and get them to the scanner. They're looking for some bomb guys.
The cops disabled the drill, guys.
Move fast.
Bodies in place. Start scanning.
Имеет нас, если мы облажаемся, соберите
actually grab the body and use the scanner.
Damn, I forgot about the briefcase. Must stop. There's a briefcase somewhere in the laboratory. I need you to find it and bring it back here. I'm going to ask.
Лейзер спад!
Дебилы! Прикройте меня!
Тейзер! I put him down.
Да прикройте же меня, черт побери!
Where the fuck is that briefcase supposed to be?
Those are out!
Вижу одного из них, пошли!
Thanks for watching this episode, and stay tuned for more. I mean, not that much more, because I imagine I'll be making a very long hiatus for Payday 2. Like, wait for a few months, seeing if they add any more heists. So yeah, later. But not hiatus yet, but yeah, later for now.